As you can imagine, the bus driver was very shaken up after the accident. Police say it does not appear he did anything wrong.
It doesn't appear this
will be fine. And right now, police say it does not appear that the bus driver did anything wrong. We're told that driver was very shaken up about this accident. But again, state police and the Detroit police are continuing their investigation. Live in Detroit, Robin Schwartz, Fox 2 News.